What's up guys, this is Section 16 here. I hope you guys had an amazing Valentine's Day. I'm doing some more solo arenas. The new anniversary event, just came out for, they gave us a few mods and packs. I didn't really get anything good from it, but thought I would just let you know. So you could do it for about a week now, if you haven't yet. But one of the challenges that they gave us, or at least me, was do 10,000 damage with ARs in arena. So I'm working on doing that right now. This is my first game of the game, so hopefully can hit some shots. Just hoping. I don't know. That was not a good start. Hopefully my teammates will be fine because I just got lasered. Hope everyone had a good day. Whatever you did. But yeah. This Phoenix, let's go try to help the team out now. I'm gonna flame it.
Bamboozles for the foozles.
Might be a mistake. I was a little down one.
Bad guy, get removed. Target right.
He was able to get the down on the life, so that's good. And the Wraith should be low, so he should be able to win. Alright, now that I have enough, I'm then going to run Carbine since it's classified as an ammo. And I just like it more, so. And Arc Star as well. It's been great how much you guys have been supporting the videos recently, you know, even though it's been just a few views, I'm very grateful and appreciative of all of this, so thank you guys so much. And you know, if I keep getting the views and support for this, you know, I'll keep making content as long as I can. So this is...
Round two.
Let's check out over there.
Hopefully it's alright. It's team.
Bam! To the bam! I'm running out of ideas. Might be something good there.
Not 100% though. Get some shields. Alright, we should probably travel with the team. That guy too, if only I had more ammo.
Got one here.
I think we were probably gonna lose this round, but I'll take responsibility for that. I missed every single shot on that life line. Not much I could really do there.
What can I say? This bloodsport really changes a girl.
Alright, well it's 1-1. This is looking like it's gonna be a nice, tough game, so hopefully we can win this. But yeah, I'm just trying to go through the challenges right now. Just my warm-up game. And obviously, at the end, I'll give you guys my stats. I think I also might record and upload another video tonight, and that one's gonna be on me hitting 80,000 damage in arena. So I'm actually really looking forward to that video. Excuse me. Hopefully, that video will, you know, get in a few views, but, you know, if not, it's whatever. And then most importantly, just having a good time playing, so.
Round 3. Explode.
I just wanted to do a party real quick, so. Doing my thing. I wanted to go into a party real quick just so these people that are my teammates don't have to hear me blabbering on. But that guy's shield. Laser that guy. I think I might push him. It'd be smart if we did to push him. I forgot you can't shoot through that. That's unfortunate. We got our teammate here. This is terrible. We should all not be right here. Ooh, that's not good. Are they still just sitting? I think they rotated. Lasered that guy. But unfortunately, I can't really do much. The other two are right there. I couldn't do anything. So I'm gonna go right here. Wow, all three of them are up right there. Holy hell. That revenant does an insane amount of damage. Breaker phase. I'm gonna go flatline this round. I'm feeling better with it. Right now, at least I'm gonna try. My teammates, I mean, I have zero kills, yet I have 1,000 damage. These teammates don't have to hear me. Holy hell. Okay, well, I just got targeted into oblivion. They were able to knock one, which is good. These guys are a good team. We are able to make it a tiebreaker. Nice. That's really good. I was kind of useless that round. I was basically just bait, but, you know, at least we were able to win that round. Did not need to get that. Sure, I'll get that. Actually, instead of this... Nice, love having zero kills but 1,100 damage. At least it shows I'm not getting, you know, carried damage wise at least. At least that's something. Man, my aim is off right now. He's not feeling good. No. Okay, our teammate just got destroyed. Oh, they had the death totem. I completely forgot that even existed, man. This is a big problem now. And now it's a 1v3. I'm gonna try to stick this, but I'm gonna get pushed and die. Probably. Maybe not. I don't really know what to do here, considering it's a 1v3. Go up here, I guess. This round's basically over now. I was able to knock one, but I was not able to finish it off, unfortunately. Alright, back to the carbine, I guess. fully max that out, get my ultimate, buy that, buy med kit, and upgrade my pistol once. Yeah, I'm at 1600 damage right now, so it's still a good game even though I don't have any kills. It's just that I don't want to say my teammates are really stealing my kills, but just been doing a lot of damage, but I haven't been getting any results, to be honest. Which is kind of unfortunate. Actually, let's go this way this time. Let's see. Go this way. Are they both just sitting there? That's aim. I get that other shield so I'm gonna jump on healing. Oh, that dude's scared me. That guy's still sitting there, are you serious? Lasered the lifeline, but unfortunately I can't do anything about it. Cracked that guy too. Knocked one.
Alright, enemy down. Give him my shields to recharge.
Good. Bitch. This team got a kill. Find a crate team. That hurt.
And they're hitting me.
Give him. Alright, I guess we're pushing. I don't know why, but I mean we do have numbers, so I guess that's. I accidentally clipped it on my Xbox too, but I meant to hit the home button and not the windows, but whatever, we live. Go carbine again since that went really well. And fully upgrade this pistol, I guess. And shield batteries, I guess, are the move. Tiebreaker once again. Let's go this way, team. I mean, I guess I was somewhat able to make up for kills that round. I did get all of them, so. I guess that means something.
Target's right in front of me. How about this way? Boxstar out.
I got headshotted and hit for our shield. Popped a death totem to crack to that guy once again. Fortunately, I hit that. I knocked one, but Ace got my kill. Team can win this round. Can you tap on your teammate? Thank you. I'm about to go down again, I think. And I'm gonna pop my ult. Get the heck out of there. There's a shield battery. Is she flanking all the way? Can't even tell. I'm gonna pop a med kit. Hopefully the team can do without me for a minute. Did get that knock there, so that was good. And I got that dude as well. That went really well. I think this might be my best arena game I've had, at least damage-wise so far. Because I think my top game that I've had was around... Sorry, I'm just trying to think. Around 2700 damage, I think, was my previous best. And I think right now I'm at around... by a bunch of medkits, I guess. I'm at 2898, so I should be able to crack 3,000 in this game, which would be pretty great. Pretty phenomenal for myself, at least. Considering I'm not very good at the game. I'm like level 59. I recently got back into it. Laser hurt. Cracked all shield on her. Give me that. I have no clue where this team is at right now, if I'm being honest. Like, literally, oh.
How about this one?
I just wonder what this gun is. Oh, it's a gold flatline. Give me that. Yes, please. Ow. Holy hell, how many arc stars do you have, man?
Getting shot at. Enemy shield cracked. Downed an enemy.
I couldn't get that. I tried, but I was at super low health, so I couldn't do anything. That's unfortunate. Alright, let's go carbine once again. Get my ultimate. Fully max out this P2020, and then get a bunch of arc stars. Did I crack 3k? Oh, I might actually be able to hit 4k. We'll see though. Didn't need to do a lot of damage for that. So we'll see. This actually might be the game, if I do, that I title hitting 80,000 damage and having my best arena game. But we'll see. I don't know how much damage I'm at, but like I said, I'll show you my stats at the end of this game. That teammate.
Throwing our star.
Probably sitting behind there again.
Check out over there.
Yep.
There goes a boozle, or something like that. You got bamboozled, look at you.
Yeah, I don't know why this teammate has just a sudden urge to push everything, but... Oh, that was a bad move on my part. Cracked that dude into oblivion. Oh, I forgot the Revenant was next to me. That's unfortunate. Even if I lose this game, I think I'm still gonna go for it. It's been pretty good. It's been the best game I've had so far, so... I don't know what this Revenant's doing on my team, but... that's unfortunate. She didn't know who to shoot at. That's very unlucky. I don't know why this dude just really wants to use the Mozambique, but that was still a really good game, nonetheless. GG's to that enemy team, they just played better than us. Let's look at my stats and see how well I did. Holy crap, this is somewhat of a longer Apex video. It's gonna be almost 20 minutes. Wow. That's one of the best I've ever done. 6 kills, 10 knocks, 3,773 damage. My team also did pretty decent that game as well. I cannot lie. So, that was pretty good. Alright guys, it's been Deception 16, and it's been a fun day recording, so I hope you have a fun time watching this, and I also think, let me check something real quick, keep recording for a second, show you if I hit 80,000 damage or not as well real quick, see. Let's check real quick, and I did actually, I hit 80,000 arena damage with Mirage, that's great. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next one.